Can you feel it? I have goosebumps.
The veil is tearing at the seam. If I bruise the bud so the specters inside show themselves, you could shoot them. Once freed, the ivy should quickly wither. The wards have weakened.
Ceridian's power wanes.
Nobody's home. I can feel it.
Who there?
Where could they be?
If I bruise the bud so the specters inside show themselves, you could shoot them. Once freed, the ivy should quickly wither.
Yeah.
I like it. Crows. They flock to that great tree up there.
The banishers are here.
Already? How unfortunate.
You called us.
Did I? I thought I had more time. In the end, it runs out for all of us. As I depart this old carcass, I leave no burning heart behind. Go or stay. To prevail, you must first set your heart at peace. When at last you face the nightmare, you must both be clear on what you want. You must.
What do you mean?
It is not for me to give you answers, only to prepare you for what awaits. Then we can all go to sleep. Seeker doesn't hate you, Rory. She's just not used to being trusted. Protect her for me. You're too late, old moss head. As ever. For peace, I forgive you, old man.
is a charge!
The shots can't get to him, Banisher!
Old Mosshead is no more. He'll never drink from your skull now, will he? Another ancient promise broken. What about me? How do I live now? You're all I ever had, and all I'll ever have. Can I set the world on fire now? I just want to see it burn. A pity. Farewell, then. She took me in when my father... when no one else wanted me. She taught me to stand up straight.
Leave her be, for now.
I'm tired of all this death.
Want to talk about it?
I will do.
Corrupted ivy waiting to be plucked out.
Become of Seeker now?
She'll try to make sense of her pain. Or perhaps she'll sit with it a while.
If she has regrets, she must tame them.
Grief knows no rule book.
I remember Aoife's wake. Friends and neighbors came from miles around. We stood and watched over for a day and a night. There was food and drink, song and dance. We honored and rejoiced in the life she'd led, short as it was. I did not have a wake when my father died. Nor my mother, nor Blair or Anik. But we were running from our enemies and barely had time to bury them. It was as if their deaths hadn't happened. What if I cannot hold a wake for you?
You saw Seeker. Wake or not, loss needs to be felt, and lived, and done. As long as my body is free of the nightmare, that is all that matters. I'll be all right.
Aye. You'll be all right. What about me? What about me when you are truly gone? Who am I without you? I never wanted to know. When I woke in that cave, felt like I'd lost everything.
I feel like I lost everything.
I'm still here.
For now. And I'm so afraid when you won't be anymore.
I'm afraid too. Afraid to leave you behind. Afraid to journey on.
I had such plans. We'd live such wonders together. Just... I wanted more time.
So did I. But we are together now. One last great adventure.
Aye. That's something. I miss the warmth of your skin. So much.
And I yours.
But are we sure about what we're doing? Are you sure this is what you want?
We made an agreement. Are you having second thoughts?
I don't know. Maybe.
Ceridian's death has changed things for you.
Aye. More so Seeker's grief. I could have you back. I long for it. It pains me.
Should we reconsider? It may not be too late to change our minds. But you must promise me, Red, whatever we decide, we stick to it. We cannot change our minds again.
I swear it, my love. This is it.
We may be tempted. We must not succumb.
Banishers will remain.
Banishers. The end.
Aye, Mala. To the end.
Is it worse to lose your faith in your fathers than it is to lose faith in yourself? Those in the Harrows who lived would be wise to look inwards, to reflect, and then to pay penance. But none carry a greater burden than young Lamentation Haskell. How will he guide the faltering faithful when he has so little faith in himself?